It really was a chaotic scene at the Boston Garden. Dozens needing treatment for drinking and drug abuse during Wednesday's Avicii show. And as Christina Hinger shows us, local police now are getting ready to step up patrols for this weekend.
Marty Walsh is now calling on police and regulators to focus on shows that attract so many young people, not only to alcohol, but drugs. And part of that education is around the drug Molly, also called MDMA or EDM. Avoid taking EDM.
Avoid taking EDM.